It looks like there's some more bounce to it now. Ah, this is where we were last time. Yeah, Red Bull got in trouble. They can't give you wings anymore. I can pat his wings though. Probably feels so good. Quickly, it will be back soon. It will be back soon. Where's he going? You left me. You're gone. I'm alone. All alone. Yeah, you left me. I don't know what you're expecting to have happened. Do it. Looks like the Muxy Cup is fixed. I think it is. All right, so he wants to go up now into. Infinity and beyond! Oh! 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 No, we're back. back here. Okay, it's fine. Where are we right here?
Well, good.
Wait, where are we? Did it jump us somewhere else? Where are we off to? Of us spawned us in the same area. I think we're kind of doing our thing right now. Okay then. This way.
Look.
No, I know we've been to this area before, but like I don't think I've been. I'm not sure if I've been here with Trico. Like, I know I crossed that bridge on my own. Here we go.
Okay. Sorry, girl.
And now for that one.
Get there.
Whoop, smack. So well animated. Don't get crushed, kid. Don't get crushed. Let's scratch him by in the ears as he tries to concentrate. Easy, kid. Now we make it back to the Great Hole. A nice clean white fur. Look at you, puppy. Not listening to me, puppy.
Yeah,
it's not that time. That's right. Let's do it. Or not. That's right. Quickly. It will be back soon. Okay. Free? So he must have been like hearing us down from like beyond this cavern wall. That's where he broke through to come rescue us at first. The other thing somewhere around here. The other one.
Wait, look.
It's getting a little dark. So pretty. I wonder how much of the actual world is just right here. Oh, I can see, we're gonna be dropping some puzzles. We're gonna be dropping some of those eyeballs. Oh, careful, kid. Easy. Is it time for him to fly now? Feels like he knows something. Man, he just moves so perfectly in his environments.
Get it, sir. I look. He's so sorry.
Gotta try and smooth his tail.
He's so sorry.
Yeah, I want to see like this game with all of like the rippling feathers in 60 FPS. Okay. Trainers, isn't it? What effects are Alright. So there's a door we gotta open, clearly. Can't get under there, it looks like, so. Where are we going now? I guess I probably gotta go and open that, huh? Alright, here we go. This kid. The only person I can think he grows up is to be like, if he grows up to be Wonder. I don't know, I don't even know if the universes are even linked together. Ugh. flies and the moths and all the speckles of dust. Just looks amazing. And this is what it would have been like on the PlayStation 3. Granted, I'm not really quite sure how the PlayStation 3 could have handled this. If the PlayStation 4 seems to be buckling under it. There you are, pup. Just gotta open this lever, pull this lever right here, and you'll be free! Again, if this is the same spot.
Trico!
Ooh, he does not like it in here. He does not like it one bit. Watch out for your ears, don't get them all. Look at the way his ears react to being in the closed space. Okay, pup. He's unhappy. Apostrophes! It's a bad watching cup filling bits. That's a bad watching cup filling bits. Why, thank you! Thank you for that. And a thank you especially to you guys who've been watching ads for bits and tossing Marwis. God! Ah! Why did I do this? Dead yet, okay. Are we home now? Uh-oh.